Cirelli to center, flips it ahead for Stamkos. Lead feed too far for Cirelli. Mikola strong there, gives it to Barkov. He'll stretch it out to Carter Verhaeghe. Walking in over the line, Verhaeghe waits. Barkov back for Verhaeghe, cranks it up, save by Celeski. Verhaeghe on the rebound, score! Carter versus Swaggy! They strike first in game five.
It's tantalizing. Toe tingler by who else? The old butter toast, Carter Verhaeghe. It took two tries, but he finally got that one in behind Vasilevskiy. 19th career playoff goal. The Panthers tiptoe into the offensive zone. Barkov pushes it back to Verhaeghe. First shot saved, then the second one he came in, and he was able to handcuff Vasilevskiy. There's the first one, and I think Vasilevskiy just never got steady with his angles on that second offering by Verhaeghe.
His fourth of the series. This guy is amazing.
Four every single time.
No,
5-on-4, right? That's not the case.
Face-off win, the rebound, and he scores! Barkov!
Face-offs, and also important. And Reinhardt wins this face-off. We were just breaking this down, how and why they're so critical. Aaron Ekblad takes this shot through traffic. Vasilevskiy gets a piece, but he can't get all of it. But Barkov does, as Barkov puts home the rebound. 2-0 Panthers in Sunrise.
Short-handed goal. Vasilevskiy could not hang on to that with his glove. Glendening the heavy forecheck with Janot. And it bounces past Chernak and out the center. Turned over, Verhaeghe tries to make the drag and can't. Not around Sergachev, he's not falling for that. Loose puck side of it, they score!
By the Panthers. There's Barkov, number 16. Both him and Kachuk playing pitch and catch in front of Vasilevskiy. But watch Barkov. You mentioned driving through the middle. He does that, but he doesn't quit on the play. He gets back to the net front. So too does Matt and Kachuk. And it's Barkov who hammers this one through the wickets of Vasilevskiy on a broken play. 3-1 Panthers.
And of course, Dave Vanderchuk, although was there for the latter part of his great Hall of Fame career. But I think when it's all said and done, as of now, I'd say probably Stammer. But those guys are all in the conversation for very good reason.
And again, we're not saying it's done. This game is, and the season is. Mikola on an empty net goal. How about 6-1, Florida? Still got 70 seconds left. Second empty net goal for the Florida Panthers.
It's Mikola that shoots out the length of the ring. Dead center.